Okay, 3/4 divided by 1/4 divided by 2. So we can rewrite this expression, converting all division into multiplication. So, and how do we do that? We can multiply by 4 over 1 instead of 1/4, because we can just flip the 1/4 and multiply it instead of dividing. And when we divide by 2, 2 is really 2 over 1. If we don't have a denominator, it's 1, of course. So divided by 2 over 1 is equivalent to times half. Okay, 3 times 4 times 1 is 12. 4 times 2 is 8. Now, 4 goes into both 12 and 8, so we can divide top and bottom by 4. And that's the answer, 3 over 2.